motherfucker hands! Holy shit! Blackbird!
Am I glad to see you?
Thanks.
In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Alrighty. Following.
Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings.
You said freaking instead of the other word. I'm so proud of you. Now what? I'm supposed to lead the way? Follow Montes. Well, I'm here with Montes. You're Montes, right? Yep. I'm supposed to go this way now. Come on, Montes. Frame rate. What's that? Where's it breaking?
I got the door. Come on. Milnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
Yeah, they sound like a bunch of great guys, don't they? Whoops. Okay, we're back with the company here. Is that a bad guy? Yeah. Okay, but see the enemy. Is that it? My god, I'm getting hit left and right. I'm still getting hit even though I'm behind someone else. Is that guy dying, or are these different guys? Well, that he definitely fell that time. I'll just shoot them like clones of guys that just stand on there. I don't know. Whoops. I hit escape. Oh, and I hit escape and it does that. Boring, guys. back here or something. I'm supposed to get in here? I didn't know that. Oh, okay. Hot. Over here now.
RPG.
Okay, let's go. Osprey. Okay.
I got you, buddy.
Thanks, buddy. Get the frag out of here. So after we left, the entire place was like nuked off the planet. Going hunting. Let me guess, it's not Wabbit season. November. Yeah, 10 frames a second here. 24. Cutscene.
Stop me if this is incorrect.
It's incorrect.
Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out.
That's all?
We go to war in Iran.
What a pittance.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins.
The rules are made to be broken.
She was an F-18 pilot?
She. Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on
Bashir. Is he lying?
Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some risky Delta ground support.
FPS is all over the second
Dask's
place, guys.
Fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran, Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is.
They think they do, huh?
So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today.
Rawr. Now I'm Hawkins. I was Blackburn, now I'm Hawkins. Is Hawkins the lady? The woman?
That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7.
Pucker factor? What the hell is that? Ooh, cool. Water! Let's go swimming. Doesn't the water look inviting? Aeroplane. Oh, wow.
Farouk al-Bashir is about to have a really bad day.
This is awesome looking. Holding at 50 frames a second. Still looks jerky though, doesn't it?
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Oh, in the aircraft. Is this the part where I'm supposed to fly this thing? It's not going to go over well. I don't know what I'm doing with the pitch and the yaw and all this stuff. Oh, Lieutenant Hawkins, Wedge. Oh, he's gonna fly? I'm gonna help. Right? Stand by.
Close the lid, will you?
Alright. Press delete to close the lid. Awesome.
Shark 4-6, you're second in line.
Shark 4-6, roger. Okay, sir, I need you to go ahead and tap the brakes and check flaps and stabs.
You heard him, Hawkins. Flaps and stabs, left side.
How do I do that? So... how do I do it? Okay, so right and left is roll right and left, obviously. Pitch down, up, up, down. Yeah, okay, the number key for your right. I have no idea what that means, guys. Your right? Well, I don't know how to check this stuff. Brake is down in this in a vehicle generally. All right, let me try this. Left side. Is that what?
Okay,
just look at it. Okay.
How are we on right side?
I just look at it.
System check weapons. Initiate HMD visor.
All right. HMD visor. Initiated.
Up front. Switch to cannon.
Press one, okay. Press left mouse button.
Okay, gun spun up. Looks good. Check missiles. Missile system tracking. Arm and check flares. Weapons and countermeasures, good to go. Have good ends, good highs, good lows, no outlines, ready in the back. Here we go.
Take off. Thumbs up.
Attention, Owen.
2050 Miami Center.
Let's do it.
Do it. Awesome.
Here we go.
We go. Wow. No, I'm not in control here.
Shark 4-6, turn heading 290. I'll copy.
I bet he gets hurt and I have to take over or something.
Good copy.
Holy crap, guys, this is cool.
Shark 4-6, this is Shark 4-2, leveling off on your starboard.
I didn't mean to hit that.
Shark 4-2, radar contact, closing fast. There we go. Apparently two.
Take it in the sights, guys. Am I supposed to be firing here?
Splitting.
I keep pressing that. Behind us.
Stay with him.
I could see him, but what the hell am I supposed to do? Hitting X. I'm not understanding this, guys. I can't hit him that far. Dumping flares. Okay. I can't hit him from there. How do I eject? Can't remember all these keys here. Is there... there's no eject? Enter exit vehicle. E. That's an eject, yeah. Countermeasures. Yeah, I guess to eject, we're gonna hit delete. Just checking here. Bye-bye. Oh! Well, how am I supposed to hit him? Six. Or seven. Can't have any X, is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Firing at him, but... I'm supposed to hold it down, okay, I think. Shut off, will you? can't stop it. I can't stop it now. I'm dumping flares. Flares, flares, flares. Why won't it shut off? Right, guys. I'm gonna sign off here because I have no idea what I'm doing. Thanks for watching as always. And you'll shoot your eye out, kid.